The Four Horsemen Saga, Anthology Number 1, Till Death Do We Part. Out now on Amazon and CreateSpace for only $11.99. Get your copy today. What is going on, everybody? It is Man of Justice 21 here, bringing you more Croc, the Legend of the Gobbos. Options. Other options, real quick. I was doing mic tests, and I feel like I gotta change the volume a little bit. But right there, that should be good. That should be good. Now, I should say I've already played the first three levels of the new area, but I decided to not save it because my audio, the mic audio, was garbage. So yeah, I decided, you know, I'm just gonna refilm it. Now, say this, I raged really hard. Wait. Oh no. Douchebag! I wish there was a way to get more lives in this game. I have yet to figure out if there is a way to get more lives. This guy is the biggest douchebag in this game so far. I know one thing, he just turns around and starts going for it. Seems like I gotta go fast. Okay, good. Ooh! The rage continues. So far I'm dying the same way I died when I first played this level. First time I died in this level, The guy jumped on the bars, knocked me off. Third time, or second time, fell off, jumped a little too far in the jelly. This time I'll definitely not make the same mistake I did. These final areas are so evil. Oh, what am I doing? I think that's it besides this one. Thank you.
That was weird. I barely even walked into it. Oof. That was extremely close. What the fuck is this? If I realized what it was, I probably would have done it a lot better. Because I didn't even see that little orb. This is the last level I got to, and I never finished it. I got super angry. This one can basically be called a backtracker. Because that's all it is, it's just you backtracking.
I don't think I'm gonna do that special door at the end this time. Because I wanna be done with this level. And now that I only have zero lives, I'm definitely gonna be dying. Worst part is, though, you need to do everything in this to even progress. Actually, there's a chance you don't even need to. You can probably make the jump, but I feel like it's safer to just, you know, get everything. Bounces around like Kirby. Shazam! Yeah, I think I'm just gonna get to the exit, not do the special door, because that special door is pretty hard. And like I said, I raged a lot during this level, and I just want to be done with it and move on to the next one. That's how freaking annoyed I was getting. I won't feel good with myself if I skip it. God help me. I did it. Oh my god. I fucking did it. Whew. Okay. Alright, let's continue on with Croc. Now, just so you guys know, I had a feeling there's gonna be a cutscene. What is that, a dildo? A crayon? Huh. I looked up to see how many levels are there in each world. Apparently there's 10. Are those penguins? But yeah, I looked it up, and ended up finding out, I mean, I figured a game like this, you know, it would have something secretive about 100, if you get, like, all the Gobbos and all that for 100%. And found out there's some levels that, you know, if you get all, if you get 6 Gobbos in each level of one world, a secret level pops up, apparently. So, once I get to the end of, you know, what I can do, I will go back, there will be a video where I go back through the game and get the remaining Gobbos. I tried to do that recently, but it's a little bit more difficult than I expected. Like I went to the, I think it was the second or third level in this game, where I only got 3 Gobbos, and I got almost all of them, but that special room area, that's what makes these tank controls a little bit annoying, is when you have little mini games like that. So basically, I messed up on the whole sheep and only got 2 hearts out of it. Which I guess because I'm guessing that I took a long break from playing this game because I was playing other games. I completely forgot that's how you get extra lives, because I didn't remember that. So now I got like 5 lives instead of 2. Technically 3. What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What the hell are you anyways? What kind of fucking rocket noise is that? This is so easy. No, I got 6 lives. Never mind.